is like complex you have on beam, it is complex for tumble, okay? It's base. Base is very important for tumble, okay? Actually, I told you, base is key for your development. Developing your difficult skill for floor routine, okay? Then better base, then easy and faster you're going to use difficult skills, okay? For example, yes. If you can't do three flips in a row, how you can do it? Or if you every day spending just using just from run, range of something, or range of flip, you can't get just physical condition. You get progress not only technical performance, and you get just physical condition. Okay? Why we did just like from snap, south, from two, one flip, back south, from two flips, from five flips, okay? And actually you can improve your and develop your base. For example, if you're ready, you can do that from a snap to flips, double back. From snap to flips, double flips. And if you're doing that, this of course, just it's nothing to do any small on beams. See? And in our program, we try to do every day, just doing just every day start from base tumble and continue this optional tumble, okay? Including Laura, she's 22 years old, and she still start your tumble from basic tumble. The same way in ballet. Yes, doesn't matter how experienced ballet dancer, or young, on the beginning of dancer, or 20, 30 years experience of dancer, but every day they start from ballet bar complex. And ballet bar complex, 100 years they're doing the same thing. Because during just when you're working, particularly when you're preparing for competition, you're doing lots of routine, your technique is getting worse. You must every time refresh to get a refreshment, okay? And also, this is very complex. We many times talk about and try to tell you the most often mistakes or just quite often meeting just in your training just problems just such as flip. I pay attention about head position. Range of about arms position, yes, and shoulder position, yes. Few important things what you need to remember and remind yourself during training session.
Thank you.